She left the Fuji TV at the end of April. The turn free Ayako Kato announcer 30-year-old is 25 days, was carried out at the agency in Tokyo's Odaiba Sports Life Heroes, April 2 start Saturday midnight, 35, it appeared in the press conference on Sunday after 11:15. Katopan that first challenge to the sportscaster is free first work is, free the first day, please focus on my May 1st day. And hot declaration. From its true meaning. The agency is in charge of Sunday main caster of large sports program that bet the future of the company, carve out new ground Katopan. Anna during the broadcast start station also broadcast of the May 1st day becomes a first appearance as a free Anna, was declared in the smile with no fighting spirit and feeling is I think that does not change. There was multiplied by the weight it is, Mizuki Sano Anna 44-year-old partnering the duo in the Sunday edition. Anxiety is to become suddenly bossy. There is a kind of qualities. Because there is a boss temperament and the checks and balances, was invited laughter. Katopan the words of the senior is sensitive, hot appeal please focus on my May 1. Or wearing something suddenly say, please think funny once you have a posting. Want to be not so was and loud by preeminent crosscut. Although greet the next month to 31-year-old birthday, for marriage, longing for the part to be aware from the time of the 20s had. Of course you want to eventually and willing to matchmaking. It showed a playful smile, I will do my best secretly for love. It carries a foot in the field of sports in the program, delivered to your living room a seasonal topic. Currently studying for the sport, a look at anything, you first fall in love with the sport. Once pulled out a surprising one side of the athletes. I would like to interview Mao Asada player of the women's figure that it enthusiastic. Saturday main caster Mitsuhiro 31-year-old Nakamura of the program, it is Tomo Miyazawa 26-year-old both Anna.